Prevention Carnival that we have going on today. Come stop on by right down in the ACAP main office right next to Walmart. You can come to our many booths that we have available, try some free games, win some prizes, have your kids jump in the bounce house. It is a great time. It is a place you want to be. Come on and check it out.
We got a look at the new Hope and Prosperity Resource Center today at ACAP. The Aroostook County Action Program opened its doors to the public to see this new center that will bring same-day access in one space for the community. Beginning next week, people will be able to access the center that will offer space for customers to access computers for conducting job searches and other resources online, meeting rooms for individuals and families to work with ACAP coaches, employment counselors, program staff, and professionals from other agencies. The center is at their Main Street location in Presque Isle.
Thank you for joining us for this recording. We wanted to start with some organizational updates and then move into some of the transformation updates, some of the work that you've been doing throughout the summer since we last connected with you in an all-staff forum.
Reaching out for help wasn't an easy thing to do, but he was surprised with how ACAP was able to help him.
I just thought it was just another person doing their job, you know what I mean? I was just another statistic. I basically just told them, yeah, I messed up, I'm trying to correct it now. I have three kids, so I have to do something, you know?
Nathan says working with someone who understood his situation made a huge difference. And he adds he knows where he'd be had he not taken that step into ACAP.
I'd probably be back in prison. Or still at homeless shelter.
Nathan is taking college transition classes right now and has plans to become an electrician, all in an effort to get his life back on track, something he says is being made easier thanks to ACAP. Action program is encouraging anyone who is in need of assistance with heating to apply for the Home Energy Assistance Program.
Our income guidelines have increased drastically this year, so we're anticipating that a lot of people that were not eligible last year will qualify this year, so we're hoping a lot more people will call and can take advantage of the assistance that we're offering.
Hey, want a sandwich?
Maybe. What's in it?
Let's see. It's got some benzoic acid, propylene glycol, isoprene, formaldehyde, cadmium, high levels of nicotine, and a bunch of other stuff.
Gross. I guess I'm not hungry.
Me neither. Let's go.
If these ingredients were in a sandwich, you wouldn't eat it. So why would you vape them? Just because it's legal doesn't mean it's safe.
We've been a part of this community for nearly 50 years now, and we've navigated some pretty challenging times over that five decades, but nothing quite like this.
The best part of my day is seeing you guys, and I really, really, really miss you guys. So just we're thinking about you guys, okay? Love you.
Bingo.
You got a bingo? Nice job. Mm-hmm. High five.
realize that this too will pass. You know, we're strong as a community, we're stronger together than we are as individuals, and we're fortunate to live in a wonderful area with wonderful, caring, loving people and generous people, and people that support the work that we do at ACAP, people that support the work that other agencies are doing, that are rallying around folks that have lost their job or their businesses have been shuttered. Hang in there and reach out for help. Don't be too proud.
Through technology and the use of Zoom and learning how to use that app over the past 7 weeks, you know, it's getting to the point where, hey, I can actually share a document on my screen with somebody, have them take over remote control, find their name and give it back to me. I mean, honest, Jason, that's something I could not have done 8 weeks ago, okay? Okay, so, but no, it's business, we're open for business, and the end goal is going to be the same. How we get there, it's going to be a little bit different, you know?
Look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways when you cross the street. And play, children, play.
Have a great summer!
Community action changes people's lives, embodies the spirit of hope, improves communities, and makes America a better place to live. We care about the entire community, and we are dedicated to helping people help themselves and each other.
That has really been the hallmark of our team through this time, is to be really flexible and really engaged in how can we do and support this community in any way possible during this difficult time.
The Aroostook County Action Program, a leader within our community, has a long history of helping individuals and families within the county. During the challenges of COVID-19, ACAP has continued to enhance their mission in helping many who may be new to seeking out assistance and support.
We're finding that we're working with folks who are calling us for the first time, unsure of exactly what they need and the services that we offer, but knowing that ACAP is a trusted resource in their community and that they can feel safe to reach out and we can help make those connections for them.
We estimated that, and we have information that shows how we've served an additional 1,000+ people since the middle of March that we hadn't served before.
ACAP follows a comprehensive service delivery approach in aiding the community.
No stopping.